This is Dr. Mark. I'm in the office this time. And I've kind of come up with a new exercise for freeing up the scapula. People who are tight in the neck and tight in the upper back. So here goes. It's fairly simple, but you know, so you grab the TheraBand. You're either sideways or you're turned slightly toward it. You're not like this. You're about 30 degrees to the TheraBand. And what you're going to do, you're going to put pretty good tension on the TheraBand, and you're just going to telescope your shoulder in, centrate your shoulder. So all of the motion is happening in the scapula. I'm not moving, I'm not doing this. I'm pulling my scapula inward and then completely relaxing it. I'm pulling my scapula inward and then completely relaxing it. Pulling inward, slowly letting it out. That's our scapular centration exercise. Dr. Mark.